Mario and Toad continue their journey to hell and back.
Mario! The princess has been kidnapped.
You gotta get the treasure with my son, that's Tails.
Octavius?
Ocelot.
The Octo.
Alright, what's down this rabbit hole? Oh my god, it's the moon rabbits.
Don't go in there. Don't go in there. All right. Moon rabbits.
Alright.
You're gonna find some moon pies in there.
There we go, man. Here we go. Oh, you hear the moon rabbits?
Oh, oh my god. I recommend that.
I recommend it.
I recognize that with anywhere. Do you recognize that?
Yeah, it's from Mario. We got that one.
Curl in a ball. Try not to walk. He's in there. I can smell him. He appears to be headed to the sea.
I have all the powers on. Why is he headed to the sea?
Better jump. Oh, did you see that? We just unlocked Snow Mountain in free play and swing mode. Wow.
Oh, he just fell down that hole.
Back to the boat.
Hi, boat. Let's go.
Captain Fark, take us, please.
How about another challenge?
Fuck you, Koopa.
It's a gift.
Oh, that's his little brother. You're wrong.
Little bro.
They just look alike.
Listen, will you take us on your boat if we can beat you in tennis?
What's a Luigi do?
I have no idea what a power center or Luigi are.
But there's a giant sea urchin.
Dude, it's basic math. Basic Koopaling math.
Oh my god. We're gonna play tennis underwater.
No, everybody knows the Bloopa Kraken's gonna try to stop us this time for real.
Super Sunshine.
Yeah, that is just gonna be Luigi. Oh yeah, Super Sunshine Mario. I forgot about that.
Super, so like SS3, is that what you just said?
Super Sunshine Mario.
Oh my god. You're never gonna beat this level. Just give the controller Big Dick. Look at him. It's
a
fucking.
Do
you hear? Toad said the fuck word. Go back.
Man.
It's a fucking Bloopa.
He's a Bostonian.
Defeat Bloopa. It's a baby whale.
That's not a safe ship if they have bombs.
Okay. Pro advice from Big Dick. Don't put bombs on your sailboat.
What a baby.
Why'd you set him up like that?
What did I do? Just paying so he can't win? I want to get a fair match.
Okay. Can Big Dick have the controller now?
Time to shine.
I don't see any shine. Like shine, like a shine sprite. It was out. You got the point.
What?
Yeah, I wanted to see you do like a 7,000 foot leap in this, and then they're like, you got the point.
No.
Oh, good hit. I thought you ruined that one. Out.
You are right from there.
So who's gonna get the ball when you hit it off like that? Everyone knows you only brought one puck.
Well, the thing is, Koopa can play ball.
Oh my god. He's a tricky player? Never gonna win.
I am a tricky player. It's a good game.
Why are you drop shotting like that? He's standing right there.
Oh,
he was
tricking
it.
He
was
gonna hit it.
Oh my god, just to see.
I already have to see me lose 3 matches in a row.
Do you have like a different game I could play while this is going on?
Yeah, you ever hear of this game? Now, try this one out if you didn't hear of it. It's called, Donkey Kong Konga Jungle.
And I can play that while you're doing this?
Yeah, it's really not that obnoxious.
Okay. Oh! Donkey Kong Jungle Beat?
Yeah, yeah. No, Konga.
DK Konga?
Yeah.
That point. So are you gonna see me lose the set?
Yeah. Oh no, did I lose the set? I don't think so.
I mean, you really put up a good fight.
Big dick! You're running a bigger dick. Have some class.
You should have done this.
I know. too,
guys. Big video comments. I think this is embarrassing to watch.
Did they get it? Yes, they got it.
Ow! There you go. That's how you're gonna win all your points.
I think I got it.
You can't whisper like that, Big Dick. They'll never hear you.
Yeah, my mom got really mad.
Wow. But then they have the star at Lava Pool there.
I knew it was going.
Good hit. Good hit. This is it. This is your set. You tied it up for the first time ever. You're not losing. The first time since the first serve, you're losing again.
Thank you. It's a break point now.
There we go, kid.
He's learning, boys.
He aims the full weight room.
Yeah,
no, I've seen the big. Oh. Oh, okay. Didn't think of that plan.
Just break 3 more rackets and then win. And you win. Yeah. You win the whole game.
Sure,
it is. Alright, but he figured out your plan. Yeah.
Listen, all I have to do is keep out a perpetual dude so I can take all the brackets.
Yeah?
Yeah,
whatever. What's that going so far?
Pretty good. Okay. One racket down.
Okay, can you smack him?
No. Why? No, they haven't racket. What the fuck?
Yeah, how's,
seriously?
How's the perpetual dude still? He's going right by the ball.
Change course.
So, are you ridiculously stupid? Like, watch the replay of how stupid you are.
No,
you can't, say that. Bring in the sensors. Whoa, you can't say that.
What? Okay, so.
You said that you had a specific mental disability.
A specific what?
Yeah.
What? Why? Why would you have to be specific?
How many chromosomes do you have?
He said, whoa, you can't say that.
Wow.
He said you had up.
Can somebody please murder our guest? I would never wish harm upon somebody, but this is not a somebody. This is a thing.
Where are you, like, going?
What?
Let it go. It's out.
I want the points. I want the power.
Let him mess up. I want the power.
So are you only doing, like, your actual specials? You're not using any star power for a regular upsy daisy?
Yeah,
you lost both. Look at him. He's slippery.
I know, you can't hear him.
He's moist.
He's too slippy.
He's like a
frog. Oh, you can't say that. I've heard people say moist is the grossest word in the English language. I disagree.
What is that called? I think only
I don't understand why they would say that. It's a gross word. It's like, are you like intimate with a girl? I'm like, damn.
That's moist.
You're moist.
Oh, thank God James got the agility up.
Yeah, agility's up, dog.
You're welcome, guys.
Also,
you guys need level up to enough.
Also, edit out that moist talk. That was pretty weird without the context.
You guys are appropriate.
A lot of times. A lot of times.
Ah, whoa.
See? He's throwing in those extra
that's a
chromosomes.
that
may be our first wall.
That's the real wall.
That might be our first actual wall.
Yeah, I'll throw a couple of those in every episode to keep you on your toes. Keep an extensive list. Like John said real bad words in this one. Gotta censor him. Anyway.
How do you play again?
Big dicks in the driver's seat. You're doing pretty good, Big Dick. Way better than James. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend getting three stars out there.
Yeah.
Alright, James is doing better than Big Dick.
Ah. Okay. I gotta get back. This game's
been
a
while.
I'm gonna turn the lights on.
I like the dark.
Yeah, I know you do, but you know...
I mean, you hear me cry.
When you sit in the dark, you know...
Really, you're gonna turn the lights on? You put on one single light?
I didn't want to turn on the wrong one.
There's no wrong one.
What if I turned off here then?
That's the other one. That's not the other one.
It's the other end.
Yeah. Not even on
hey,
the
when you sit in the dark, your body thinks it's bedtime, and you start getting the sleepy enzymes in your face.
Are they your doctor?
Yeah, I don't know technical words.
Yeah, you word like enzymes all willy nilly.
Melatonin.
Melatonin?
Melatonin. Did you win the set, Big Dick?
Nope, you did not.
Huh.
I gotta adjust to the game.
You gotta adjust to the lighting?
Yeah, the lighting.
The fault, thank God.
I've never seen a fault before.
Me either. I didn't really know you could do
that. He did double fault. You found the secret.
It's the first double fault.
Just keep angling yourself so he double faults like that. Because he's pretty stupid.
No, you press L.
Press L? He doesn't have full speed. No. Are you like listening to him? Don't listen to him.
No, I hit trigger and
stuff. Use the force.
Yeah, you have to use the force.
Oh no, make the force to use it.
No, you gotta use it though. It's not working for
you. You got this.
Oh, how do you slow mo?
Ow. Wait, you see you know what slow mo?
Yeah, sure.
It's you. Hard, you hold R. Oh,
that's what you were doing when you're trying to figure out
how
to
you
do
go
your
up
special
the star shot.
Ah! Ran out.
Listen, maybe if your dick wasn't so big, you wouldn't step on it when you're trying to run.
Yeah,
please. No, he didn't slip. He steps on it.
Oh, you think he's still going to put
him? He steps on his own wiener.
Oh.
He goes,
oh, thank God.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was right in the line. Watch the replay.
Yeah, we think so real fast. Change the camera angle so you couldn't see it.
You know, I gotta play to my advantage.
Oh,
good job.
This is pretty exciting.
Sorry.
I think Big Dick's gonna have a comeback.
Set.
Oh, that's the first set? I thought that was game over. It's so boring.
I thought that shot was gonna be out.
Why, because the star was out?
Yeah. Maybe was I out of line there?
Yeah, the trick beating blooper is to call his mom and say, why is your son playing tennis on a boat?
On a school knife.
A school.
This is your son's teacher. Did he finish his homework? Let me check. Holy shit, he's not in his room!
I have to call you right back.
There you go. That would have been an exciting point during the first set. But now you're down a set. Give me the old... I wasn't going to say the old shot to your own nose.
I call it a three-pointer.
I hit the wrong button. I meant to do the jump.
Oh, yeah. The jump is a good one.
The jump?
Yeah.
You mean the right stick to the jump.
No, I meant the power jump.
Okay.
Wait, does the right stick
Does the cartwheel.
I was like, it's something I don't know here.
Well, I didn't know what you were talking about. I thought, because, you know, the thing was so far away from him. He is moist.
Yes.
I don't understand moist.
Say
that. I know. I'm making a joke.
That's a bad joke. I'm making a friend.
Well, why don't you tell a better joke?
Why did the Kenyan die? Because the big dick hit it out. You get the joke.
I like how your joke consisted of random words followed by your own laughter and then no one else reacts. Who do you mean they? I think if you go into the youtube.com/analytics page, you'll see that no one has ever made it 13 minutes into a video before.
Oh.
Oh. Shit. Alright, next point.
I don't know if you know this, but we recently got a certificate from YouTube.
Wow, tell everyone about it.
I can't for a later video. Okay. Okay, good job.
Okay, big old I can. Let me show you how a real man plays kind of match.
Yeah, maybe next time. See you later, Grandpa.
Fuck you, Reggie!